Ladies and gentlemen, today's halftime event is dedicated to the senior cadets in the Fightin Texas Aggie Band, class of 24, as they march to the final drill on the Iowa field. Today, they join their legend honoring the isolation of the Texas Aggie Band team. They dig up on the footsteps and went brass and glamorous pants as they filled the stadium 3 decades back. They each senior knows, because of their gift and self-discipline and daring pride and unity of spirit, they were good enough. They were tough enough. They were proud enough to be called the noble man of God. And now, for the north end of Kyle Field, the nationally famous Fightin Texas Aggie Band.
Tulsa Band in command. For four straight years, we win. We win. No matter the time, no matter the amount, here, there, and everywhere. Respect, excellence, leadership, loyalty, integrity, and selfless service are the values that guide us forever. No matter how far we go, though, we will always call Aggieland home. It all starts here, where we walk in the footsteps of the generations in our lives and continue the tradition of leading with excellence. From day one of FOW until forever comes. From yesterday to today and tomorrow, we make leaders. We are the Texas A&M Corps of Cadets.